pre-Wimbledon warm-up tournament on the grass for Djokovic, but he warmed to the task in defence of his title, broken in the very opening game of the match. He got better and better.
Very much so, good test and good, wonderful celebration at the end. His first time back as the defending champion. He's always touching the grass and makes it his lucky place. Good start by the world number one.
If he keeps that up, Goran Ivanišević is going to have to cancel a lot of appointments next week.